Alis mo yung ano, other style, other tangan na rin ako this okay?
Kasi nga, Apana has just done a dramatic head turn. I'm just
testing for like, I'm here to like to show and to see ki yes, bhar to sakti hai life. So yeah, very happy and I'm like, I'm looking forward to how people will see this season.
Thank you so much. And once again, congratulations. Give her a big hand, guys. All right, I'm going to take this to my favorite ex Lola Kuti in the house. Sugumana.
Sugumana.
Thank you. I know this is your first kiss, you know, with Destiny. Not Pakistan, yes. Yeah. Only people who studied that in school get that joke, so I just want to say it. Anyway. Talk to me about that experience.
Well, first now I'm at a stage where they say Anu ma'am. So I said, if you want to get on my good side and want those extra points from me, I think you should quit the ma'am here. But no, I used to play teacher when I was 4 years old. So I felt like that was, you know, I worked up to this moment in my life. No, it was great because I was doing sketch comedy. So, and one of the contestants told me, they said, Anu ma'am, I grew up 10 kilometers from Nawazuddin Siddiqui. I said, ek hafte mein nahi hone wala beta. There are limits to people's talent. But no, they're just a fantastic, fantastic bunch. And they're also very close, I feel, this season because they've been together for a longer period of time. So they're genuinely close and they like each other. And